So today we're going to make the simple breadstuffers, and all you need is 2 loaves of bread and some laces. It's very cheap. It's only cost £1.80 from Tesco's. But when you're in Tesco's, make sure that you check the size of the bread. Just 5 minutes of your butt against the bread, and then yeah, look, perfect size. So that's about a size 3. Next step, you need to grab yourself a knife, sharp one, and then measure where you want to cut. So I think about here and here. Okay, so you can choose which part of it you like and then cut the bit off you don't want. Oh my god, these look sick. And with the waste, you can just just cutting out the insides. Oh, this feels nice. Just taking the insides out. Just piercing some holes. Tell me and it into a trainer.
Now they are trainer slippers. Woo!
Go running in them. Right, are you ready? Okay now. So today we're going to make some bread slippers, and all you need is.
Okay.
Can I go now?